Hi, I'm Margaret Reed McDonald. I'm going to tell you a story called Not Our Problem. It's from a book called Peace Tales, World Folk Tales to Talk About that I wrote. You can tell this story too. It's very easy to tell. It's told in Thailand and in Burma. The king and his advisor sat eating honey on puffed rice. A drop of honey fell from the king's mouth to the windowsill. And the advisor said, "Oh, Your Majesty, should I wipe that up?" "No," said the king, "it's not our problem. The servant will get it." The drop of honey dribbled off the windowsill and fell to the ground beneath the palace. And a fly lit on the drop of honey and began to eat it. And a gecko jumped on the fly and began to eat the fly. "Whoa," the advisor said, "Your Majesty, the drop of honey that fell from your mouth has fallen to the ground under the palace, and a fly was eating it, and a gecko was eating the fly." "Oh," said the king, "it's not our problem." Just then, a cat ran out, jumped on the gecko, and began to eat the gecko. A dog saw the cat, ran out, and attacked the cat. The dog and the cat were fighting under the palace. "Oh, Your Majesty," said the advisor, "you know the drop of honey that fell from your mouth? Well, a fly ate the drop of honey, a gecko ate the fly, a cat ate the gecko, and a dog has attacked the cat, and they are fighting under the palace." "Well," said the king, "it is not our problem." The woman who owned the cat saw the dog attacking her cat. She grabbed her broom and began to beat the dog. "Oh," the dog's owner saw the woman beating the dog, and he ran out and began to beat the woman. Now the man and woman were fighting under the palace. "Oh, Your Majesty, now there's a man and woman fighting under the palace because of the drop of honey that fell from your mouth." "Well," said the king, "it is not our problem." The woman's friends saw her being attacked. They ran out and began to attack the man's friends. And then his friends saw him being attacked. They ran out and began to attack the woman's friends. And the woman's friends and the man's friends and the man and woman, they were all fighting under the palace. "Your Majesty, the drop of honey that fell from your mouth, well, a fly ate it, a gecko ate the fly, a cat ate the gecko, a dog attacked the cat, a woman attacked the dog, a man attacked the woman, her friends attacked him, his friends attacked her. There's a whole fist fight going on under the palace." "Well," said the king, "it is not our problem." Just then the soldiers were marching through town. They saw the fight and they ran to break it up. But when they heard the issues, some took the man's side, some took the woman's side. They began to argue among each other. And then they began to fight. And in the fight, someone drew a pistol and fired a shot. And a civil war broke out. And in the war, the palace caught fire and burnt to the ground. The king and the advisor stood in the ashes. And the king said to the advisor, "You know, I think the drop of honey was our problem."